Alright guys, welcome back. Just came off of playing 21. Freaking worst 21 ever. It's like an episode of Saw. But we're going in to play Daughters. Let's do this. Rinse down at the Baker Farm 3 years ago. The Bakers were like any other family. They had just finished the family dinner, listening to the raindrops harming against the windows. Window panes as they ate a moment of peace and quiet, their last for some time. So I think that's Zoe, isn't it? Zoe kinda cute, Zoe kinda cute. Zoe's an animation created by men. Alright guys, let's do this. Loading screens are fair long, man. Last night spent with my real family. Alright, let's do this. Welcome to RTE News.
In today's top news, record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on.
Is it deals
out in the Gulf,
storm?
Reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search
We're on that
shortly.
Ship.
But first, record rain over the past few days has left
Damn.
Many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the
I'm looking
east,
around to see if they have, like, information of, like,
tomorrow morning, we should be home
any news on the damage from the storm?
Marguerite? Was that Marguerite?
They haven't said.
Oh my god. I just started a game.
Marguerite? Open up. Down another one.
Oh my god. Is Jacob? Oh my god, man. I still have
oh,
the tinfoil,
so
though.
Young.
I thought it was...
Yeah.
Demon!
Sleeping, poor thing.
Demon! Kill it!
Okay
kill him with
days.
Fire!
Was till we get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay?
No, she's a demon. Kill her.
Looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something. Yes. Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. Long outgrown that room. Always wanted about a bed and breakfast.
Got you big break, didn't you? Get
oh
her to
God,
bed.
Man.
I'll put some soup on. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas.
Who's Lucas texting? What? 1019. Probably bustyasianbeauties.com.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Shopping list. Oh, that was still there, wasn't it? Whoa! That still looks pretty whack.
Go on, take that girl some clean clothes.
Oh, hell no, it's dark in here, man. Laundry room, right? Why? What do I need a lockpick for? Honestly. Why am I going down here? Ah, sure, it's safe here now. I'm Zoe. Oh, that rain. Tad bit soothing. Wait, why are we even going down here? Like, if I was Zoe, and I was back then, no, I wouldn't be going in here. Is this laundry room? Oh, it's the laundry room. Damn, that was a lucky guess. Where's well, the lock, does it? Oh, that's not. Oops. To-do list. To-do list. Fix the upstairs window. Nail up the... Plywood? Plywood? Call the glass people later. Lucas's birthday present. Power tools. Ask Zoe about it. What? Jesus. Is it weird to feel safe? Change of clothes for Zoe. Oh, I'm dreading this, man.
Zoe, she can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Bitch. I punch you. Hey, big boy. Hey, how you doing, baby?
Hurry up and get her some clothes before she gets that shit all over my old room.
Ah, you'll be fine. Get over yourself, little girl. I'm curious. No, do you know what? I'm coming around this way. I want to see if that key slot thingy is still there. Let's see here. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Really? Oh, damn, there was a door here? What? What? I remember Jack discovering me from here, somehow. Man, his photos. Let's look at them. Oh, man. Gotta feel bad to kill him in the future. Wait, there was a photo there of Zoe. Oh, it's not from the other side. God dang it. Hello, Jack. Are you not fixed there yet, you know? Come on, man. You know where we need money. Do you know what? Let's go down here. Man, let's investigate. Do you know, this is the first time I can actually check this place. I don't get shit destroyed by Jack. Man, open up. Mop. This is a car, man. This rope seems sturdy. Wouldn't really be investigating it, to be fair. Like, nice car. Think it's always? Probably. Not much to do here. Let's go up to Zoe. Teach her the difference between men and women. Just got a Walking Dead Shane reference in my head there all of a sudden. No, to be fair, this is a nice house. It's a real nice house. Oh, this is the bathroom, right? What's full of water? I think the game just really wants me to get the bug on. Looks like apart from something, you feel as if you've seen it before. Okay, that's cheery. Right, so I think the room is the next one here on the right. Yeah, sure. Let's go in here first. Just be grandma's room, right? Hold up, bitch. There's what? No one has cleaned up dishes. I don't think anyone's been in this room in a while. Urban Ed! No. Nothing. I'm looting my own house. What the fuck? Let's board it up. Yeah, it looks loose. Why? Why am I taking inventory of my own house? Okay. I can do that in my own house. This looks like a Lucas setup. I could hook something on this. Oh, like the rope that's sturdy. Dang it! This place is more open than it actually is. What it used to be like. I don't know, when did they start the construction? Hey, yo, daddy! Hey, daddy.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half on the water last I looked.
Yes, daddy.
Hey, daddy. Hey, little bitch. Wait, what? That was lucky. Maybe. No, I don't want to. Don't touch her. Don't touch her.
All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up. They're mine now. What?
What the hell? The fuck? Evie. Do you know what? Screw that. I'm gonna look upstairs first.
Daddy? Is the power out?
Was there a lightning track?
A lightning track? Well, no. There you go. Sorry, I'll tell you. Shot, right? Fudge, man. I'll have to find the passwords. I can always Google that shit. Aw, you're making meth. Oh, crap, man. This is most terrifying now. God. I'm actually scared now. No, Resident Evil scared proper, like. Daddy. Let's go try to go this way. Fudge, man. I don't trust these long corridors. I think I left it open. Lucas?
Where'd that little girl get to?
Lucas!
Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Go, bitch. Mom?
What the hell's going on?
Is that you?
Marguerite?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift.
Yeah, get out the way so you
know. Look at all the pretties my little girl is giving me!
Jesus!
Kiss me, Jack. Lover!
Get to the garage! Get to the garage! Go, down!
Jack! Go to the garage. Was that specific and what to do? Was I supposed to do here? Am I supposed to go back? I think so. I'm not sure. Luke's still not the fuck up. Let's try Luke's again. Luke's wake the fuck up, bitch. Bitch. Realize I could do that. She's drowning him. You gotta try. What the? Should I go down?
Stop it!
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness. I'm supposed to meet him right now.
Well.
She wants me to do this.
Oh, Jesus.
I have to show her.
Oh.
She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve. When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say.
Get away! I gotta find a way out.
Jesus.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
The fork!
Stop it!
Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, come on.
I'll hurt in our fucking pump.
Daddy.
Got crazy, man. Who's gone bonkers? Bonkers. Lucas. Lucas. I have to go outside the main entrance. She's distracted. Crap. Not anymore. Sis.
I don't like sneezing.
What? What'd she say? I don't like sneezing? Who the hell says that? Terrifying. Shit, she's right there. Need her to
You're
go
gonna
forward.
Have a little sister, Zoe.
Okay.
Family comes first, is what I say.
I'm assuming they want me to go out the way. Okay, she's probably gonna come back. I would sprint at that door right now. A what? Kidding. Really? What? I don't know how to get out. I actually don't know how to get out. Make up your mind, woman! Where do you want to go?
Zoe!
Loco. She loco, man. I don't know what to do here.
Evelyn called me mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Not really. Maybe she wants to.
Come out and meet her, Zoe.
No. Never. I think it might be in there.
Evelyn called me mommy. Ain't that sweet?
Fuck, it's a toy shop. I don't know. I actually don't know where the key is. Joe, I'm betting it's in that cupboard. That's my next goal. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Huh?
Hi, Mom.
Zoe!
Here we go. Hi, Mom. Hey. Here we go, bitch.
Jack! Give me a hand here, Jack!
There we go.
Get over here, Jack!
Oh god.
Daddy, stop! Oh! Why are you doing this?
Yo, what's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
No. Oh, did we die? Oh, come on. Come on. Jesus Christ. Alright, guys. I'm gonna transition when I find the key. Catch you.
Gotta get out of here. You're gonna make me mad!
Not gonna make you mad, girl. You crazy already? No. Hi, guys. Don't tell us I haven't tried. It's right this door. Come on. Do it now, Chewie!
Are you there?
No.
Zoe.
No. Here we go, woman.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong. Stay away!
She got
don't
a scissors.
Touch her. Don't hurt my family.
She I don't understand, scissors. Mama, what's going on?
Here, take it.
Cockies. Get him in.
Go.
Don't.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Oh, crap. Oh. I don't think he knows about this.
You always did.
Jesus.
Shut up! You ain't real.
Oh my god. I think I was supposed to go down here.
Daddy.
Don't really want to get out. Hear him.
I know where you are. Come out now. I won't be angry.
Go. I got to be kidding me. Come on.
Get over here, Chloe.
Come on. Go, 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 go. Keith, go. Accelerate the Come shit on. Out of this car.
Come on.
Go, go, go. I'm pressing the accelerator. Just screw you.
What?
Oh, shit.
Don't you want to meet your little sister?
No, no, not really.
Road.
No, don't. Don't.
No. No. No.
What? Jesus Christ, man. This is just the resolution. One way is always struggle might have ended. Sometimes even just a small wandering step can change the course altogether. You failed to lead Zoe to the true path. What? Come! But it is an ending, right? Where else could I where else could I have gone? Okay, I picked up a broken bottle. Where could I have taken that? Don't know. I don't know. Gonna have to just look it up. Jesus, man. It was good, man, to be honest. I liked this. Interesting. I like the fact that there's multiple endings to that now too. And that's nice. What I'll do now next is, I might try Jack's 55th birthday. Or some kind of feast as you can. Oh god. I'll probably do that now in a few minutes. My PlayStation's actually overloaded with data. It's actually just uploading this video alone will probably be the last video I can actually record unless I delete stuff. But guys, thanks for watching. If you liked, like it. If you liked one, what? If you didn't, please don't dislike. Thanks. And subscribe if you haven't already. And best way to get new content, proper sellout. Alright guys, peace out, take it easy, good luck.